entering zero gravity.
Isaac, I'm on board. The Valor's trashed, but I can make it to the bridge. The hell was that?
Exiting zero gravity.
Exiting vacuum.
Isaac, we have a problem. The Valor's carrying a 12 megaton warhead. The crash hit the torpedo bay hard. I need you to handle that nuke right away, before something sets it off.
Handle 12 megatons? You know I'm not a nuclear engineer, right?
I don't need you to be. Just stabilize the warhead and eject it away from the Ishimura.
Christ, Hammond.
No one trained you to carve up monsters with a plasma cutter either. You haven't let us down yet. Stasis units on their armor. When they were turned, those units merged right into their bodies, changed them. They're fucking fast, Isaac. Stay sharp. Commander Cadogan to all hands. We have been boarded by hostile forces. Hostiles are alien. Repeat, alien and extremely dangerous. All personnel to arms. Fire at will!
Clark? Hello? I must speak with you.
Who is this?
Dr. Terrence Kine, the Ishimura's chief science officer. I studied the marker for the church.
I'm done talking to unitologists.
But the planet won't rest until the marker is returned. You can't leave.
Watch me.
Caution. Radiation hazard. Radiation hazard. Caution. Radiation hazard. Caution. Radiation hazard. Caution. Warhead unstable. Contain all explosive materials. Warhead unstable. Contain all explosive materials. Caution. Warhead unstable. Contain all explosive materials. radiation hazard. Caution. Warhead unstable. Contain all explosive materials. Radiation hazard. Caution. Radiation hazard.
Just on patrol. Why bring a nuke? And if they had a target, what's out here except us?
Yeah, I know. I'm downloading a munitions report right now. I'll clear your route to the engine room. Grab that singularity core and let's get out of here. On the Ringling. Did I lock him in alive?
Chen's dead. You know that.
I know my own fucking corporal. Chen, come in.
Biohazard detected. Lockdown initiated.
Devalor's munition log. It wasn't just a nuke. They came loaded for war. Seek and destroy. This was no patrol. They knew about the Ishimura. Someone knew. We were all dead from the moment we arrived.
Thank you.
Unknown biohazard detected. Lockdown initiated.
Another malfunction. Half the Ishimura's in the red. Someone get the door open. Chen? What did that thing do to you? Help me get him to the Kellys.
Sure. Not Chen. Suno!
What? Chen? No.
Helmet!
You're what killed him.
Oh, God.
They just flatlined. He...
Hammond's gone. Hammond Chen.
Oh my God.
Warning. Cascade failure in all primary systems.
Fuck! The Valor's gonna blow! Go!
Warning. Primary systems failure. Evacuate immediately. Warning. Primary systems failure. Evacuate immediately. Warning. Primary systems failure. Evacuate immediately.
Shuttle.
He said it was on the crew deck, along with every unitologist on the ship and their marker. You need to... Wait, someone's opened the door near the bridge atrium? It'll get you to the crew deck, but who's left with that kind of clearance? Isaac, something's up, but we have to get that shuttle. For God's sake, be careful. We're all that's left.
Exiting zero gravity. Transmit message retrieved from array buffer.
Progress report, Captain Benjamin Mathias, to Paragon Jordan, Luna. This will be my last transmission. Make sure it can be completed without interference.
Thank you. Isaac, I'm losing you. Something on the crew deck must be interfering with the signal.
I can guess what that something is.
If the marker's active... Shit! The crew deck is locked down, but the deck supervisor might have an override key. The last location I have for her is the gym. How long will it take to install the singularity core on that shuttle?
Not long, if no one tries to stop me.
Hurry! We can't leave the marker in their hands.
Yeah.